Today he's got a brother that's made it to the National Finals Rodeo Qualifier, and they raise crawdaddies, crawfish. Take Louisiana, bring him to Oklahoma, and no, they say he broke the barrier, so a 3.51. Even in Texas math, that's an 851.
That's right.
8.51, so he'll move out of the top four, but was going to look good sitting at the number one spot. You can see right here, 2020, that's how it is. Slap that ground.